Hopefully it's a great time tonight. Well, no, I know it's going to be a great time tonight.
Do you have a move to show us? You're going to move
the dance floor? Oh,
shit, man. You're
the creator.
Yeah.
Mr. Gronkowski, so your son didn't play last year. Is there any pressure? Does he feel like pressure to kill it this year?
Pressure. It's football, you know, and he's ready, you know, and that's what he does. He gets focused, he's a football player, and he just gets ready to go.
How cool was it, you know, Tom Brady's kid called, he asked Tom, is Rob cool? Is Rob a cool guy?
Tom's a great guy, his family's a great guy, and yeah, it means a lot. It means a lot for everybody when they wear 87 for a jersey and everything else and support like that.
Where does your son rank as far as all-time tight ends?
You know, why you put me on the spot like that? I can't say it. You know, he's my son. I think he's the best.
What about Patriots of all time?
And I think he's the best.
Best Patriots of all time?